Good morning, everyone. It's not race day, but it's kart show and swap meet day. Rice Lake, Wisconsin, Cedar Mall, I believe is what it's called. We are, I was just taking care of some business, getting a set of tires for everyone. Here at the, holy crap, we sold some stuff. Just started the vlog. Corey, Dad, word. Yeah, we've sold stuff.
Yeah.
True Dad. Good day so far.
Got her.
So we are here for their kart show and swap meet. Kart race car show started Thursday. Goes till tomorrow, I think. Well, we got Corey's kart over there. We'll take a walk here, go check out the karts at some point. Cars, there's lots of cars. I don't know if you've taken
lots of cars.
So, but look at that, we sold stuff, making money. So thought I'd jump on here, but no, we're not at the racetrack, but we're in a racing atmosphere, which is great. Welcome back, everyone. We've been doing a lot of talking. Selling parts. We got to run a tally. I don't know what it is, but we sold parts, huh? A lot more than I actually thought. I probably said this like 4 or 5 times in this video. So, been doing a lot of talking with fellow other racers. Still haven't really gone out to look at the cars and karts yet. We still at some point have to do that when we can. Might be at the end of the swap meet. I think it ends here in a couple more hours. So, as you see, pretty good turnout, not too bad. But it's good catching up with people, having a lot of fun. It's going to be a shorter vlog, but that's okay. I think we made our money's worth.
I think so.
Fuel and pay to be here, food. So, it was worth our time. Huh? What do you think, Pops?
I think so.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Having a lot of fun.
Got his card on display.
Yeah. Yeah, like I said, we'll have to make a trip over that way, show off everything. So.
We still haven't seen our stuff yet, so.
No, we still have to get Leona's body, Corey's frames, basically, your two nemesis, and then your rims. And then I'm actually dropping off another set of rims with Matt to have him for my daughter's cart.
Well, can't be seen.
So.
Your wheel.
Is she?
Yeah.
She must have liked them, huh?
Oh, yeah, they pop.
Oh, yeah, I saw a camera when we got here. Oh, he gave me a big hug, and I've been talking to Chad a little bit.
T-shirt, support Owen.
So, yeah, I told her, she doesn't have a 3X. I said, next time you put an order in, get me one. Okay. So it's been a lot of fun. A lot of racers running around here. It's good for the community. So, if anyone with Mississippi Thunder's watching this, I hope maybe next year we could do something like this. Let's coordinate with the big track. Let's get the cars and the carts together and promote both. Got to work together. That's the key thing. One thing I was saying, I was telling some people is, if you've seen those, the table behind us has schedules. One side of it's the big track schedule and the other side's the kart track schedule. Smallest thing like that, but it helps promote. You got to do stuff like that.
I'm going to have to grab a schedule because I would like to come up and
watch the big track.
The little dream.
Oh, yeah.
That's during the week.
Yeah.
I'll be able to come to it.
Word, you're tired here in less than a month.
Yeah.
So, like I've been telling people, I'm caught up on all the races now, so I should be able to start knocking out these videos pretty quick.
Yep.
Shop videos don't take as long for me to go through. So, there's a lot of things that you guys don't know about. Well, you do now if you're watching the video. So, but I want to put you back down, do a little more talking. We'll come back eventually here and kind of show off some cars and carts. Well, welcome back, everyone. Now we're outside. Still haven't done our walkthrough of the cars and carts. But Buzzy's heading out. He's got to go back to work. One of the reasons we came up here, too, besides kart show and swap meet, was to pick up carts, frames, and body and helmet. My dad got his helmet done by Buzzy. Look how sharp that is.
Got all the branches on it.
All the different branches of the United States, huh? That. Fantastic. Got support our troops. Got his name.
Front and the back.
Front and back.
Yeah.
Whoever's following you, probably Momo, huh?
Oh, yeah.
You'll remember it's Dad. Pretty sharp, Baps.
I like it.
Turned out nice.
Yes.
And then we also, besides that, picked up Leona's cart. You can't tell that's a female cart, can you?
I love it. It looks so good.
Look how sharp that is. Look at that. She wanted rainbows. I had him throwing a, he had put a pony in there. Of course, his logo, Leona Wolfe. Turned out sharp. It's a sparkly blue, which is probably hard to see in the video. Mini con. I like it. Boys, you like it?
I do.
Turned out sharp.
I do.
So this is one of the other reasons we came up here. The other reason is I'm going to have to get a hold of Matt, because Matt from Pro Powder powder coated Corey's frames and rims, and I've got a set of rims to give him to powder coat. Yeah. So I'm going to have to give him a buzz and say, hey, we need our stuff. So we got Guy Cook right now running points for our tables for selling stuff. Maybe when we get back, he'll have everything else sold. Whole lot. So I thought I'd jump on again, show you what we got going on. We're going to put the stuff in the trailer and head back. Eventually, we'll make a walkthrough of the cart and carts. And maybe talk to Cammy and a few other people. So I'll be back in a little bit. Everyone, back again, as you can see. Hooked up with Matt, Pro Powder owner. Got our frames. They were red and white, right? Yours was white, Corey?
Yeah.
One was red, one was white. They are now flat black. They look very sharp. A little dirty because they were sitting in the shop. So just got to wipe them down. And we also got some colored rims. These are Autumn's rims. Her cart body is going to look like a galaxy. These are going to look sharp on that cart, Corey.
Yeah, I agree.
They're going to be freaking awesome. So, as you see, we're loading up the trailer. Not as much stuff to bring home, I'll tell you that. Trailer's a little lighter. So, word.
Cool.
So, we're going to finish up here. And then we'll probably close this vlog out. So, I'll be back in a bit with our final thoughts.
Hello.
Hi.
What's up?
Well, as you see, we're not in the mall anymore. Nope. We are
we're at
Quit Trip and Race Lake. Not a sponsor. Maybe one day. Always got to have goals, right?
That's right.
Maybe. Yep. As Dan Gripe says.
Hold on.
Quit Trip. So, yeah. Hold on, one more. Did we have a good time?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
We did. I got kind of distracted. I had an individual stop me and ask my opinion on the Minicon setups. And before you know it, Dad's trying to pull me away, and Corey's like, give me your keys. I want to go out. I told you, the wife would have thrown starbursts at me.
It's true. It's true. Yeah.
So I think we had a good time. Yeah. Did you have a good time, Owen?
Great time.
We had a good time?
Yeah.
Besides your back hurting a little bit, standing on the hard concrete.
Yeah.
What did Dad say? Next time we come, we're bringing chairs.
Yeah, that was our kind of dumbass mistake.
I never thought of that.
No, neither did
I. I didn't think of that at all.
Nope.
So,
you learn.
You learn. Because really, this is probably the first swap meet we've ever done. Nah, I mean, it's been a long time since I've been to one.
Actually, where we've actually participated.
Yeah, usually we come and buy stuff.
Yeah, that's true. Well,
and we sold stuff. We'll have to figure out what we sold. We sold a lot.
Yeah. So it was good for us to get rid of some stuff.
It was. And maybe we'll have some more throughout the summer. And
I
already got someone who messaged me and goes, I got 2 youth armadillos and 1 adult armadillo. Do you know anybody wants them? And I'm like, I just sold them.
True.
I'll see if I can sell them for you, too.
Right. Yeah.
So, but we got a 2.5 fish car drive home. I already told the wife. Sounds like my daughter's going to be excited.
Yeah.
So.
Her body is.
It does look sharp, doesn't it? Just gonna be happy. So, word. Yeah. Are you going home and hanging out? Do you working on carts tonight? Okay. Well,
It's been a day.
It's been a day. Maybe go home and chill. We'll hit her hard tomorrow.
Let's do that. I got drifting to watch.
You got drifting. Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Drifting season's back.
Yeah.
Corey's a drifter.
I wish.
Wants to be.
Yeah.
Maybe. Someday.
Someday.
Oh man, you're busy tomorrow going to your family, right?
Yep.
Word.
Yeah, got something to get in line.
Actually, you're coming back this way.
Yeah.
Not as far north, but close to it.
Yep.
Word. So, you guys have listened to me talk and Corey talk and my dad talk enough.
I think I'll see you in the shop.
See you in the shop tomorrow, right?
Like, subscribe, hit the bell, leave a message.
Peace.
See ya.